But this differentiation between styles of music, it didn't occur to me until later on, frankly. You know, there wasn't very much heavy blues, but we would go park and listen to John R. from Nashville. So I'd heard, by the time I was in senior in high school, I'd already heard Lowell Fulson doing his Tramp, and there was a TV show. I saw Freddie King on TV. I saw Otis Redding. I saw Ironing Board Sam. He had a washboard. I think he put some kind of keyboard on top of it and played it. This was a TV show. It was in black and white. I graduated in 66, so it would have been 65. I do have this recollection of the older, the grown-ups saying, you don't want to listen to Little Richard. That music is, that's the black people are going to bring the whites down to their level. That was the expression that was told it commonly in the white culture in the South, you know. Many years later, I'm in Dublin, Georgia, and there was a lady at the convenience store, and her name tag said Anne on her tag, you know, Anne something was her name. And I said, and I gave her my money, and I said, yeah, Miss Anne, you're doing something no one can. And man, she got angry at me. This is a black lady. She got angry at me. She said, I don't want to hear that man's name. I don't want to hear any of his songs. You don't bring that around me. And I thought, it's because he's a sinner. That's what it is. They consider Little Richard a sinner. The people that go to church and everything, you know, the down-home regular people, you know, rank and file people in the South, they consider Little Richard a sinner. And I know why, but we're all sinners. From Curly Weaver. It was a snowy midnight hour, well, long about the break of day. A day. Was a snowy midnight hour, bound about the break of day. A day. No blues come down on you, stole your mind away, away. Has your mind been rambling back in them days of long ago, ago? Your mind been rambling back to them days of long ago, ago.
Diddle
diddly 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 woo. Diddly woo, dee woo. Diddly 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 woo. Diddly diddly woo. Mercy on me. Thank you, Eddie.